My name's Micah Motz, and I'll be showcasing my photography works on Raw Artists. I've been a photographer since 2008, but I learned more from my friend when I moved back to the Philippines in 2009 from my friend Jan Gonzalez. And then from then on, I learned from him, and then with his guidance and mentorship, I was able to work through my own style. How I'd like to describe myself is, in a sense, is as much as possible, it's real and clean as much as possible, and at the same time, it pops out through any of the mediums I use, through print, through the internet. No, I didn't go to school for that. More or less, what I started with was concert photography, and then from there, that's when I learned how much I like to do photography. I did photography back when I was in the fifth grade, but after that, I kind of stopped. But I always had the inkling of doing photography. What draws me to photography is the ability to express my creativeness, and this is one of the mediums that really draws me to showcase what I could give. So yeah, my next step for me as a photographer is to be able to get published through local through magazines and do editorials and basically get my name out there. So, yeah.